Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, MarMaster56, and today we're gonna continue the hunt for Hellstone. There is something down there. I don't know how we're gonna do that. I don't know how we're gonna get that. Okay, got an idea. Dig down right here. That's not a pickaxe. Let this lava out. Out there before. I don't remember. Oh, well, that's... It's a fake chest. Of course. Mode enemy, I assume. Wait, what did I drop? Okay, can you let me, like, read it, please? Hard cross necklace. Increases length of invincibility after taking damage. Huh. And it's also plus one defense, so... Oh my god! Okay. Sure, yeah, this is good. Thank you. I just started the episode. Forgot about that. I thought I was in the middle of a 30-minute episode. I don't know if we're gonna be able to get those down there. Oh, that's my heart in the lava. I was gonna say, what's that? Alright, I should not be in this mode. That's how I'm gonna get out of here. These guys tank a lot of damage. Alright, I guess I should put this back. God. Okay. It takes like three of them to make a bar, right? I think. So we're gonna need a lot more. My God, die. Alright. We got any down here? Nope. Well, there's some, like, inside the lava right here. Dropped a yo-yo. Down there. Okay, how are we gonna do this? No. Come at the worst time. Why do these guys keep spawning? Romeo's back, I guess. They start shooting before they're even on the screen. So it's cool, so I guess I'll take it. Underground. Just a regular, this is a superior, so. That was not from Luke. No, it's from Spencer. Alright. How much time are we at? 16 something. We got 119. I think I'll be able to get this. Yeah, I'm just not gonna risk it. Of course, there's a freaking demon camping. Probably get the bottom ones first, because they'll be the harder ones to collect. Actually, I really like this, how I have to, like, strategize how I, oh god, how I, mine these blocks. No. That was bound to happen sometime. Okay. I definitely want to go back down for those. Let's see real quick. First of all, I need to put a bunch of crap away. I have gotten enough, but either way, I'm gonna go back down and get my money back. Alright, living fire block. I don't know what that does. Actually, I'll keep it just to ask the guide whose name is now Tanner. Crap, I need one. Need one of those. I forgot what they're called. But I left it down there. Yeah, a hell forge, that's what it is. And I left one down there because my inventory was full. Yay. Where did Tanner go? Come back here. What do these do? Yeah. All right. Go back, get the Hellforge, and also my money. That's very important as well. I think I'll just do it off camera. Bye.